Alright, forgot to do the intro. So this is pond hopping with the Florida boys.
Sheesh!
That's a fish. Stay down, boy. Stay down. This is a good fish. This is a good fish.
I'm gonna get down and I'm gonna take myself so I can get down in there.
Hey, don't trip on the ground.
It's a good fish. Ready? He's gonna jump. Ready? Get him in. Oh!
Holy shit, Cam, that's a big fish.
Yo! That's a toad!
Pull him off.
Yo! I had the GoPro on for that.
Still recording?
Yeah, it's still recording. Shoot, Brant! That's PB, 100%.
Hold the deal up.
Shoo!
Alright, let's put it on. Put it in the go, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Zero route.
Sheesh, GoPro. So glad the GoPro's on. What is she? Oh, that's 3-8. Dude, if this was spawn, that'd be a good fish.
3-8. I'm gonna call that 3-8.
That is a good fish. Are we rolling? Yes, we are. Shoo, let's get her released. She is after spawn. Oh my gosh. What a tank.
I have to hold her down, she poked me.
That's a good fish. Woo. Look at this guy. Back up. Yo, Kyle. Look at this guy. It's in the way, bro. I'm trying to catch some bigs. Watch, I'll still catch a fish on this cast. Even with you there. Watch, there's a fish right here. For you. Never mind. What a guy. How'd you feel about that first pond? First brand new pond.
It's pretty good. I lost a fish, but it's pretty good.
Yeah. Off camera, when we first got here, didn't expect much, so I wasn't filming. I had one that I successfully landed, about 1.5, and then a smaller one that jumped off, like right at the bank. And then you had what?
I had a pretty big one, probably like maybe 2.
I had like pretty a 2 long. Jump off, and then you had what? Did you catch one?
No.
I swear you caught one.
No, that was the one that was. I caught yours. Off of,
well. We both kind of jumped on him.
Yeah.
He fell off and I like dove down and like fell on him.
Yeah, I was like.
The GoPro definitely caught that, so. Chest mount footage. This is the good footage. This is the good stuff. So you can actually see me catching fish and not just the after with the iPhone. We'd actually have the GoPro. What I caught my fish on was a Z-Man chatterbait with a 3.3 inch saucy swimmer on the back of it. He was using the same thing. This is a brand new pond we've never fished it before. So.
Can I go to the
other one? Across the street?
Yeah.
Not today. I say we save that to Saturday.
Yeah.
I say we hit up Dupree. Alright. We're gonna head to Dupree Lakes. We'll see y'all when we get there. Oh yeah. Got one on the chatterbait. At the Dupree pond. He's small. What a dink.
Hey, get back here, boy. Hey.
Quick release. Did that on purpose. Shoo. Had the GoPro on for that one, boys. So they saw the fish. Does count. It's third fish of the day. One of them not on camera. Me? Well, I have 3 myself.
Like caught?
Yeah, because remember I landed the one with the infection that wasn't on camera.
Yeah.
And then I got the 3.5, and then I had him. So I had 4 bites, 3 landed. You've had 2 bites, 0 landed.
Yep.
You need to step up your game, Kyle. How do you feel about this?
Well, it was like right there, so. chemical.
There you go. All right, lost my battery. I gotta get this now. It's like $5. Oh, dude, he's fucking out there, bro. I don't want to get that junk no more. It's like out there. Oh. I'd have to swim.
Give me a hat.
I'm not swimming that shit. You know how many people are around here watching this? What if there's gators in here, Jay? Boys, we're gonna have to. My mom's gonna be ticked. Here, I need to find the line again. Oh, there's. It gets deep. Oh, it gets deep! I'm getting this fucking, I'm already wet, so I'm getting it. I'm getting this.
Yeah, titties. Titties.
I'm already wet.
You ain't got anything in pockets, right?
No, but it definitely drops off. Always drops off. Oh, it gets deep, bro. I can't, like, it's close to where I can't stand.
You swim.
I don't want to do this no more, bro. Oh, what the fuck? I know, I got my bait stuck. I need it back. It's $8.
I think Matt is over there
about to say that. Oh, I got it.
You did?
Let's go.
Chibi.
Oh, no way, I got it. What'd I do? I got it. Yes, sir.
Chee.
I had a whole audience while I got my chatterbait.
There one on the frog. I watched him eat it. Big bada bada swing. Woo. Oh, I caught him with all three hooks. Oh, I am not getting hooked. Oh, he unhooked himself. Stop. Shoo, boys. She got red lips. She's been in the deeps. She still kind of has a bloody tail. If you can look at it, there's a little pink. She may have just finished spawning. Let's get this girl back in the water. Shoo. I watched her eat it. That was great. That was English. It's hard. That was sick. That? Oh my gosh, she just got blown up. Oh, you saw that? We're gonna go right back in, right back in, right back in. I got blown up twice. Oh, that was a bad cast. He shot out from those cattails. I saw him. It's so shallow. I saw him shoot out from those cattails. I'm gonna kind of drag it more towards. Oh, there he is. There he is. He has to be small. But it is a fish. I need one more fish and I'm satisfied to go. Oh my gosh. This clip is getting way too long. I'm gonna drag it right through this thick stuff. Get him to hit it. Oh my gosh, he's after it. Clean the grass off the frog. This clip is probably getting long and boring for y'all, but I'm gonna tell you, you've seen some blow-ups on this thing. Oh, hit it again. Ah, he has to be small. We'll give it a couple more tries. Well, deleted clip, probably. This is a gar. Look, he's attacking it. I don't think it'll fit in his mouth. He's a long-nosed gar, so. Yeah, and he's kind of small. Dude, but he's chased that junker all the way to the bank. That's what's been blowing me up over there. Like against this cattail line, it's that gar. Gosh dang, Sean. What do you gotta say about that?
My frog's in the middle of the lake, so.
Kyle, it's not been a good day for you. You had one fish.
Yep. I did land it, but.
He was on land. It was early release. Mm-hmm. You didn't get to hold your fish, but he did, in fact, make it on land.
See, it's right there. Hopefully, this fish is gonna float all the way.
Yo, down. I can see the gar. They probably can't, but I can. He's in that patch of sand. It's like a patch of sand right there. I'm gonna see if I can get him to follow it to the land again. This ultra aggressive guy though. Props to him. Dude, he had the bottom hook sitting in his mouth and I just whacked it and tried to get him. His mouth was just like too small, but like his mouth fit in between the gap from like the barb and the actual like base of the hook, I guess. There's gar in here, there's some good bass, everything. You done fishing?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Get that shot out of the way.
Yo. Look, I cut it out. Alrighty guys, we're done fishing. Me and the boy Kyle. Is that necessary? Can I film my outro in peace?
I gotta do this shit. Alright, we're good.
You gonna film the outro?
No, you got it.
This is your outro?
No, you
or
got it.
My outro?
No, you got
it. Okay. Thank you guys for watching our pond hopping video. We caught a big fish today. 3.5. It's pretty good off a brand new spot we've never fished before. Definitely will be coming back. Drop a comment down below and tell us what video you want to see next with us two. And drop a comment, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.
Peace.